Congratulations, guys. You were so amazing out there. Mwah.
What I'm trying to say is, as much as you drive me crazy, I also think you're pretty amazing.
So, you do like me?
Yes, but I like Asami too. I don't know, things are complicated. I've been feeling really confused and Asami!
Ah! A little privacy, please!
Are you all right?
I'm fine. It's so good to see you.
I'm sorry things got so messed up between us. But whatever happens today, I want you to know how much I care about you.
I care about you, too.
I love you, too.
You must capture the evil Unalaq before he gets away!
No! I'll never leave you! Cut! There's no kiss in the script. Sorry, I just kind of lost myself in the moment. It just felt so right.
It did, huh? Your girlfriend's about to die, and instead of untying her, you kiss her. Wait a minute! Maybe that will work!
I can figure this out.
Just stop. It's over. I give up.
Well, I'm not giving up on you.
Sorry.
It's okay. Anyway, I gotta run.
Maybe you need a night off. Why don't we go get some dinner?
No thanks. I'm a little busy.
Too busy for Kwong's cuisine? Remember? We had our first date there.
Maybe I do need to get my mind off things.
Police! Hey, Mako. Hope we didn't interrupt you two lovebirds.
My boyfriend is a real-life hero!
Boyfriend? Wait, stop. I thought you said we weren't a couple.
You really are as dumb as those rocks. Of course we're a couple.
Bolin, you saved the president. And you proved Mako was right all along. We have to go tell him what happened.
Yeah! Oh, you meant right now.
Mako, I missed you so much.
Eska, I've always loved you, and I've always wanted to be with you, but now that the world is ending, I'm never gonna get that chance!
We could have been together, but you left me at the altar.
No, I was scared! I was scared of my true feelings for you! I should have never left you! I'm sorry, and I'm sorry that we'll never have a chance to rekindle the dying ember that was our love into a big fire of love flames!
You'll never defeat my father, but should you survive, perhaps we can spend eternal darkness together.
Wow! That was the best acting I've ever seen! You completely fooled her!
Yeah, right. That was acting.
I don't even know what to say.
You were amazing.
I broke up with you.
I remember.
But I thought you said you lost part of your memory.
I did, but being inside the Tree of Time brought it back. I'm sorry for blowing up at you.
That's okay. I think we both said some things that we regret.
Why didn't you just tell me the truth in the first place?
I know I should have, but I didn't want to hurt you all over again. I guess part of me wanted to forget about the breakup, too.
I think we both know that this... us... doesn't work.
You're right.
It's over. For real this time. I thought I'd never see you again.
I never doubted.
Really? Right now?
Come on, we're getting you out.
Kai!
Mwah. Whoa! Tenzin's not gonna be happy about this.
Then don't tell him.
How can I not? This is too juicy.
The point is, I really wanted to be there, but it still took time for me to adjust and feel like I was a part of it all. These people are probably feeling the same way. You have to be patient.
Now I know how Cora feels when I'm talking to her. Thank you, Bema.
It's good to see you too. Ah, stop! You're licking my mouth!
I want you to know, not one day went by in that prison when I didn't think of you.
The years apart only made my love for you stronger. And deep down, I knew you'd find a way to get me out. Just like you saved me from becoming that warlord's killing machine when I was a girl. You've shown me what true freedom means.
And after today, we'll show the entire world what it means. No more prisons. No more running.
I love you, Zaheer.
I love you too.
Ah, yes! You did it, Bolin! You did the thing! Mwah!
I can't believe Julie worked for you as long as she did.
And don't be too hard on Bolin for working with Kuvira. His heart was in the right place.
I think Bolin has worked his way out of the polar bear doghouse.
Yes!
Julie?
Yes?
I have something I need to attach before we take off.
Attach to what?
I need to attach this ring to your finger. Julie Moon, will you do the thing for the rest of our lives?
Yes.
Yes! Now let's go attach these barely functional rust buckets to a giant killer smashing machine!
It's exactly how I always pictured our engagement.
We gather today to celebrate the wondrous and at times inexplicable bond between Sir Varric and the Lady Julie!
Hey, pal! Camera on me! This is my big day!
True love is a fickle creature, difficult to find, nearly impossible to tame. But Varric and Julie have proven that even the longest of long shots can have a chance at happiness together. Now for the vows.
Thank you, Mr. Pabu.
Do you, Sir Ichnik Blackstone Varric, of the Southern Water Tribe, Master of the High Seas, take the Lady Julie Moon to be your lawfully wedded wife? Will you promise to treat her not as your assistant, but as your honored and cherished partner?
You're darn tootin', I do!
And do you, Julie, take Varric to be your lawfully wedded husband? Do you promise to care for him in sickness and in health, and also scrub his calluses on a bi-weekly basis, which isn't really that much to ask? Okay, I'm not reading all this.
I do take Varric, calluses and all.
You may now do the thing. Oh!
Are you all right?
You just make me so dang happy.